here knowing about our existence?
My instructions were to fill everything which would prove that this had actually happened.
My name is Edward Snowden.
Who risked his life to report the truth.
In the name of Jesus!
No matter how smart or well-educated you are, you can be deceived.
And there's never been anything in the history of man that's like it.